They are a race who dwell with God, who has redeemed them. Thus they have eternal life through Christ, who has broken the bands of death.